Alright, so Josh, find me if you unbox back for another video.
Today I'm going to do a quite dangerous video. So yeah, what I'm going to be doing is carving a pumpkin while wearing the horse mask. This one. Right, let's get started, basically. Right. It's pretty hard to see out this, you can only see out there and there. Right. Let's see what I can do. It's quite hard to breathe in there. Whew. So I'll need to do that a few times. I've just got to chop this off without the mask now. So yeah. You right there. Like that. Okay, right. I'm gonna clear up some of the insides of the foot wearing the mask because it is roasting in there and hard to breathe. So okay, I'll just bring the camera closer. Let's see what I can do. There we go. We need the knife for a second. You know what, screw it, I'm using my hands. Oh, somebody's phoning me, my hands on this. I need to wait. Shut up! Don't know if you heard that there, but it was Bella. But in my kitchen. I'm gonna wipe my hands and see who this is, just phone me quickly. Oh well, this is pretty dangerous. I'm just gonna click B and show you title and just see. I worked for the whole video and I didn't. Right. No. Straighten the camera. I go. Oh. Oh, it's just annoying. Give me a second. One second, guys. I keep getting messages of my friends, and I just threw my phone because I'm stupid. Should have made this hole a bit bigger. If you're wondering what that is, I tried to draw a Rolex in my hand in school today. What's his hair? My mum's got that on me. And literally. That's just a saying if you didn't know. It's not literally going to just come in and just beat the shit in for no reason. Oh, if you're wondering why I'm not wearing a mask, it's because I would end up like chopping my finger off or something. And I don't know about you, but I would rather keep my fingers. So it's got to take a lot longer than I thought it would be. Well, at least I've got 7 hours of recording left on my camera. So if it takes 7 hours, then I'll have to sit here for 7 hours and... Nah. I've got my flip screen over so I can see what I'm doing basically. Jesus. These have gone straight into the washing. Comment where you're off eh? If you're off of Scotland or just around the place. Still get something clear out. Oh, you can't see in it. I'm stupid. Oh, you can't see it really well. Oh, shit. It's just hangs, my friend keeps phoning me. Hello? Hi. Alright. I should be, aye. I'm actually recording then, I'm recording the Halloween video.
Right, I'll text you later, right?
Right, bye.
Right, bye.
It's just Nicole. My pal for school. Right, let's get this done. I told her I was recording, she went, Mom, you're interrupting Jack. Oh shit. I missed the bag. If you can hear noises in the background, it's just Bella and eating her food. I did shut the door because she's not eating very much of the now. Oh, I had to touch that there. That was disgusting. Wait, I'll phone back Nicole and ask her if she wants to just talk to me through the video. I just stuck my horn in a big bit of it. Oh, it's disgusting. Right, I'll phone back Nicole. Subscribe to Nicole, Insane Individual. I might put it in the description. Phone. Hi.
What's up?
I'm recording, I'm not needed to talk to you, so I just decided to phone you.
Has Rachel said anything?
Yeah, shut
up. Hello?
Hello?
Has she said anything?
Yeah, you don't need to say that on camera.
Has she said yes?
No.
Oh, come on, no.
Shut up, Nicole. I'm recording.
She said yes.
Come on. She said yes. No, she didn't.
She said, you liar, you're blushing!
I didn't say anything. I just said I'm recording.
You're going to see it on
YouTube. Actually, it's not my luck, it's only like 30 views.
Shut up!
I don't know, views or something. And everybody will know. So, Nicole, how's life?
Life is good. Fine.
Fun, Dabby Dozy.
Yeah,
she's
fine. She's asking me how's life. Depressing now. He's going out with. Nicole.
What?
I just wanted to phone you, so because I have no pals and I've named it Toxie. I already said that, but
how are you not talking to Rachel?
Oh, shush.
Take a
quote.
Aye.
No, we don't. Not yet.
Tails.
I'm working on it.
I can tell by his voice.
What do you mean you hear somebody's voice? I'm trying to carve a pumpkin while talking to somebody, like me, right?
You go out, I can guarantee it.
Oh, I can guarantee she's not responded yet.
He said that she's not responded yet, but he's lying.
I'll give you proof in a wee minute, right, after I'm done.
He's going to tell me in a minute what he's done. Right, go in the back later then.
Alright.
Right. Shut up,
right,
bye.
Right, bye. Right, you know I need to phone somebody else who keeps telling me to phone them. 1 second, guys. Dad. Alright.
Hello.
I'm recording now.
Doing what?
The pumpkin video. It's taking me forever to clean out this wee pumpkin. I just had Bella smell under a door.
Did your mom get you a pumpkin?
Aye. My mom gave me a pumpkin and she'd take my big cousin to football then. My mom's got a bat on me. I've just turned a towel into a bloody big orange in it. It's disgusting out here, man.
What?
I need to clean all this. Bits of pumpkin everywhere. I have no pals and nobody to talk to, so. So I just decided to phone you, because you said phone me on Insta. Oh, damn it.
You hear me banging shoes and that?
What?
Do you hear me banging things?
Yes. Oh, alright, Pete. Can you hear me buying things? He was in my bottle vlog, by the way, that guy. Go and watch that if you haven't already. I'll put an annotation up top. If I can remember, if I will remember. Might do, might not. Because I've got the worst memory ever. Oh, and Nicole keeps thinking I'll go out with somebody. When I don't. Hashtag forever alone. Message me if you're single. I'm 13. And good looking. And we'll do it. I mean, if you want, you can. Wait, I missed out. There we go. But you know what I guess should do? Put the rest. And go over there. Hello. That's a mess of me so far. No, that's over here. So you can see the whole thing. Right, that's better. By the way, the knife I'm using is huge. I don't know if you can hear me very well, but if you can't hear well. Seeds lying everywhere, man. I get too excited for Halloween. I probably don't want to come to stuff less. What the fuck was that? Doing this for me to come and see. Look, what's that? What's this? What's this orange thing? Have you seen a pumpkin before? You'll regret going in that bag, by the way. Don't go in. Oh, stop eating pumpkin, you wee weirdo. Remember when I said I had no pals? At the beginning, that's where I found my pals. But my dad didn't make sense, do you know how that
I didn't have any pals.
Yeah.
For my pals. That's just sounded stupid. Oh, that's disgusting. I need to go wash my hands. This thing's gay. I'm stupid. Right, let's get back to the pumpkin. I hold on my mouth right quick, by the way, show my camera on it. I'm still such a little one over there. Water over my seat. In my veins. There we go. I don't know if you've seen that water there, but I see that. Can you stop eating pumpkin? You're being empty. Right, there's not much we've got in here. That's good. Ah, that was a bad idea, washing my hands here. If you think about it. Camera's losing battery. Yes. I'm going to clear out the bottom and then that will be done. Because I'm kind of bored in all the edges. Just a bit done anyway. Turn this on, I'm going to switch a bit later on. After I fix my camera. I've only got half battery left in my camera. That's how long it took me. So we got. I'm too lazy to do the rest of it, so. I'm going to do the face on it now. I think I just got down a normal pumpkin face. What's that?
supposed to go a bit more bigger. By the way, I'm not putting this up on Halloween because it's a few weeks still with Halloween. I don't know. I'm stupid. Just a day knows. Oh, it's a stupid nose, never mind. I messed this up. I don't miss this. Oh.
How stupid does that look?
Do you think I can do it one-handed? Give me a second. I'm going to do that upside down. It's like my old channel videos, just had a black screen. But try to play GTA Troll when we kids. Lol, Jack is stupid. Oh, I should have done XD eyes. Oh, the eyes look, the lights look so weird in that light. Oh, I just stabbed myself in the leg. Oh, that was so... That's me done, I think, right? So, yeah, I'm just going to quickly get the fuck out of this title. For a retarded wee pumpkin. So, hope you liked this video, and I'll see you later. Peace.